How to make cereal? Yeah. First, you take this and then you pour in the bowl. Of course, you have to get the bowl and the cereal and the milk thing first before you actually don't worry, this is clean. Hopefully. When you're done doing the cereal, next step is to pour in the milk. It can be a bit messy. Done. Step three is done. And then, there you have it. Cereal.